Signal's been given. First line moves up. Second line comes forward. So another Cadillac will go off the favourite 230, but very good backing for Singing Flame. Now into 420. They're the main two. Green light on. Race 12 set for the last from Mount Gambier. Ready. Racing off the inside, Singing Flame only fairly to begin, and there's another Cadillac zipping straight to the top, led by three lengths onto the back. Second, Aston Leomi. Third, Scott Confusion, who now rails to second. Then Sugar Baloney. Further back, Singing Flame, who bumped there with Betty's Entity, and Aston Leomi goes right at the back, but the last is over. Another Cadillac is six or seven lengths in front around the turn. Another Cadillac wins easily. Sugar Baloney chased Gamely in second, then Betty's Entity, followed by Scott Confusion, who finishes towards the rear of the field in company with Singing Flame and Aston Leomi in around 23-3. Much too good, the favourite. Much too good. Able to cross early. And has dominated the last race. Number 8, another Cadillac for trainer Captain Abbott. 23-30 for the run. 5, Sugar Baloney runs second, Kevin Ward. And third goes to 7, Betty's Entity, Melissa Freytag. 8-5-7. 8-5-7 officially fourth. We'll have that through in a moment. It is number 2, Scott Confusion. 8-5-7-2. 8-5-7-2 on the last. 23-34. And we'll have some margins through in just a moment following the last race. Three lengths by 3.5. 3 by 3.5. And another Cadillac. Little another Cadillac. Now 3 from 3, building a very good record. 8-5-7-2 numbers, race 12. They're interim. We'll have all clear through shortly. All clear on race 12, 8-5-7-2.